Hey guys, I'm Alexandus. Welcome back to Lunacy the Darkness. When we left off, this game got a little bit longer because we found the power, we finally got the light switch on, we're moving in here, and this unnatural deep tunnel isn't something we want to spend our time in. So we are beating feet this way. Hey, that's a door. That's apparently a locked door because I couldn't go in it. So let's go back this way. What is that? That dude's a speedrunner! Alright, so he's telling us kind of which way to go. So, this dead mechanic fella. What was that? Do I have to look back? Alright, that's good. I just got a... Man, a big chill. How many ways were there to go? I forget. Now. Hey, two. Fancy that. Alright. Oh, alright, more than that. Alright, let's go this way. But I don't want to, like, run out of stamina in case something does decide to chase me other than a dead mechanic. So, but we are hearing noises, so I'm thinking we're on the right path. Hey, we got some light. Let me guess, it's going to break. No? No? All right, that's cool. I can deal with that. I'm good with that. Light! Oh, flashing light. What? All right, who's coming at me? Who is coming at me? Oh, really? This is a big maze. All right, I'm kind of glad that I split this up. So, let's just keep on going this way. Okay. I can't walk through it. Okay, let's go back. So, we'll go. Whoa! Hey, mechanic, what's up? That guy... I don't know if I should be afraid of him or not. I'm just kind of startled. I don't know if fear is the word I would give to it. I'm definitely startled. All right. Yeah, that. What is it? Like, hearing that, like, that mechanic, he is showing me up. He's like, look at all the stuff I can fix. I can just zoom around, I can do circles around you. I can fix everything. Kind of reminded of Vanish a little bit. Maybe just a hair. So, that would be one comparison I'll give this part too. But, the mechanic, and that's the guy we've come to know and love here. Oh, listen to that. Like some sort of weird, I don't know. That's the wrong way. All right. Nope, that's also the wrong way. So we're kind of being told where to go now. What did that say? Go. I don't know where north is. How do I know where north is? Go north. I'm guessing that's south because this is all I've. What? Haha, nope. Alright. Yeah, I'm kind of lost now. Alright, so things get a little distorted. Let's just go. Alright, now I'm just confused. Are things getting darker? Like, I feel like, yeah, things are getting darker and more distorted. Hey, blue mist! Am I almost done with my initiation into being a mechanic? Is north, west, east, is south. Alright, so we're going north. We gotta hurry up. I think if this runs out, we're gonna die. Alright, so we got a little compass going on. So we're currently heading east. We wanna go north. So we wanna go this way. Door.
Saved! Yes!
What the heck is going on? Wait, so... Whoa. The fence was there! I swear! Go through this wall. Can you find all of these secret halls? Oh, this ought to be good. Am I training to be a mechanic still? Markiplier? That's not me. Should I touch that? I don't really think I should touch it. It's not really.
Mr. Markiplier, one of YouTube's fastest growing gaming personalities and very successful YouTube Let's Player, has sparked my interest with his Let's Plays of video games. Whether it is a horror game, a rage game, or something entirely random, Markiplier lays his impressions throughout the world and deserves every single one of his subscribers, and even more. You can tell that Markiplier is dedicated to his work and loves his fans, and he would do anything he can in order to not let them down. Markiplier, the world loves you. You should be proud of that.
Aww, that was pretty cool. Alright, so we've got our little laptop. I can't take it because it's not mine anyways. Alright, one of question mark. So, let's see what else we got. Can you find all these secret halls? Can I walk through that wall? Nope, can't walk through that wall. Alright, so how many of these hallways? So, should I just, like, scrape my face against the... Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh that brick! Oh, that brick! Oh, that brick! I'll get to you in a minute, sorry. That's my new phone. Hey! I'm coming with you, buddy! I'm coming with you! I'm coming with you. Alright, I can't go that way. Anyways. Alright, moving on. So, oh! Found one! Yeah! What we got here? Hey, the video's creator, Robert Metz! What's going on, buddy?
This handsome devil here is the personality behind the game. That's right. This person here is me, Robert Metz, also known as Wabi. I am the developer of this game, I run the strings here, and I am the voice you are hearing in your head. Of course, the channel that pops up when you quit or die is actually me, and you can easily tell that I am a double worker. YouTube Let's Player and game developer. Begin that both.
So there we go. So we have a little self-intro going on. Nothing wrong with that. I'm a fan. It's good. So we have to find some more of these walls, and if I see one with my name on it, well, not that I'm going to, but anyways, that'd be kind of cool. Still scrape my face. Oh, this brick. The brick feels so good. What else we got? The true meaning of God mode. This will be great. Yeah, just fantastic. Let's go. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee I was expecting like broken legs or something. Is immortality? Yeah, no, that's true. Wait. Wait. What is this? Clearly, Alexandus is written there. You see it, guys. You see it, right? Right?
Mr. Yamimash, you just gotta love the faces and the actions he is capable of making when something scary, unusual, or just plain out of the ordinary happens. He's not as well known as, say, Markiplier or other YouTube Let's Players, but he is definitely popular. However, Yamimash doesn't play just horror games. Any game he comes across is going into a video, simple as that. Let it be a scary game, weird game, or even a rage game, he plays them and records himself while doing so. Besides those, he also performs challenges for his subscribers, such as different food challenges, pepper challenges, and even the well-known Solden Ice challenge. If you want funny reactions or hilarious faces, Yamimash may satisfy your needs, although that depends on the style that you are looking for.
Alright. So I'm guessing maybe Yamimash was supposed to be written on there. And Markiplier and Yamimash, both, I'm subscribed to both their channels. They're both great Let's Players. And as I've said before, I think I said it very early on, those guys, two of the reasons that I even started doing this myself. So, early access version limits you here. The full version will let you play beyond this point. Until then, hope you enjoyed this quick peek. Alright, so let me just scrape my face against this wall, just see if there's anything else before we go. Up, I saw something. Wait. I could have sworn I just... Okay, so it's just the texture. Alright, we're good. Thought I found another secret wall, because there's going to be an Alexander's one. It's going to be so pretty. Alright, so we're over here. We'll just leave it with this, and I've enjoyed it. It's a really good beginning. I think you can be... There's, you know, obviously a lot to expand upon, but the basis is there. I kind of want to know a little bit more about the story, just flesh it out a little bit. And some of them do that through the journal. Some of them do it through just various notes that you pick up. It's like a tried and true method, but it works. You know, it gives you a sense of, like, you know why you're there. Like, you know, and I think that people nowadays, when they're playing games, they like to have that reason for being there. So, that being said, I'll end it on that note. Great game, Robert and Amet. It was excellent work. I think I look forward to seeing what you're going to do from here on out. And hopefully you've enjoyed seeing this. And hopefully you guys too, everyone else. If you like the video, you know, just give it a like, share it with your friends, and share the game. You know, that's what we're all here. It's in the indie community, the Let's Play community. Everyone's here to support each other. I'm going to have a link in the description below for this game if you want to try it out for yourself. I highly recommend it. So that's all for now, guys. If you're not a subscriber, subscribe today. And just remember, everyone, you're awesome. I will see you later.